Shalom. In this week's parasha of Terumah, so we are told that our ancestors needed to bring donations for the purposes of the Mishkan, of the tabernacle, which was going to be constructed. But Rabbi Simcha Zissel Ziv, one of the great Torah ethical thinkers in the 19th to 20th century, points out that if you look very carefully at the words that are used in the Torah when it calls on people to make a donation, so it says that everyone whose heart moves him, he should bring it to give an offering to God. So Rabbi Simcha Zissel asked, what is the it? Everyone whose heart moves him to give, he should bring it. What is the it? And Rabbi Simcha Zissel points out the it is the person's heart. That when you give, it matters what you give. Whatever you're giving to, you're giving money, you're giving time, all these things matter. But the very essence of giving is to give from the heart. And with that short idea, I wish you Shabbat Shalom.